Hello guys, welcome back to my channel AdminX. Today I am going to be showing you guys how to download Fortnite on your PC or laptop. Okay guys, but I first show you guys, this is my laptop and it doesn't have any other PS4 and things. Okay guys, so if you aren't subscribed to my channel yet, then what are you waiting for? Go down and click on subscribe button and turn on the notification icon so you can see my video first, and also hit that like button. Okay, so let's go to the video without wasting any time. I will see you on the monitor. Okay guys, for downloading Fortnite on your device, first you need to go to your web browser. I'm going to make a Edge, and then after loading, search Fortnite, then search. Now you need to click the second one, Fortnite official site. Now the official site will be loading. Okay, you can see the official site here. Now click on play for free and select your device. I will put another video on how to download Fortnite on mobile, so you keep subscribed to my channel. Okay, I will select Mac / PC. Now you need to sign into Epic Games account. If you have an account, then you can sign in. And if you don't have an account, you can create one here. I had an account, so I will sign in. Here you will be showing four options. Click on Windows, and if you are Mac, then click on Mac. Click Windows, and underneath the screen you can see that Epic Game Install is downloading. You click on and download the thing. But I'm not downloading now, but because I already have installed the thing, so. Here the game is on. You need to download and install that thing. Then as in just then go to Epic Game Launcher. You have downloaded that. Now here you can see that Epic Game download will be open. First time, they will be asking you some questions. You need to answer that thing according to your wish. Then I already started download, so it shows the same for you guys. It will be showing download and click on that thing. See your progress here, wait for some time. Mm-hmm.
Okay, as you can see here, this installing. After downloading this thing, you can just play and enjoy the game. Okay guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed my video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that like button and also turn on the notification icon. Okay guys, I will be bringing more videos like this. So guys, I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye.